Hi, I'm not the birthday celebrant. I'm the birthday celebrant, NSP baby. So today I'd like to wish Miss Hanna good health, long life and prosperity to continue being the trusted voice in real estate. I'm so glad to be part of your team.
On this day, I just want to wish my boss, Miss Hanna Atiase, a happy, happy birthday. I mean, I just want to say God bless you. On this day, may you be highly favored. May the Lord esteem you to the highest level beyond your expectation.
And I want to wish Miss Hanna Atiase a big, beautiful birthday. I want to thank her for everything that she's done for me during my national service. And I hope that today brings her so many miracles and so many joys and such peace.
Miss Hanna has been so good with this journey of me being here at Ewell's Realty and Consultancy. I pray that God blesses her and her family. Thank you so much, Miss Hanna, and have a blessed birthday.
I want to say a happy, happy birthday to you. Thank you so much for your love, for your guidance. Thank you for your training in real estate. Please do enjoy your day, relax, and have fun. You deserve it.
Miss Hanna is not just a wonderful woman, she's also a great professional. I love her so much. One thing I admire about Miss Hanna is that she always acknowledges her employees anywhere she gets a chance to talk. And I applaud her for that. May God richly bless her.
Over the years, our team leader has been incredibly amazing. She's a woman of impact, a woman of influence, and a great mentor to all of us, and even a pitch setter in our generation. On this special day, I would like to personally wish you a blessed, happy birthday. And my prayer for you is that the Lord will continually satisfy you with long life and prosperity.
I'm here to celebrate my boss, my able boss, Hanna Atiase. Today is a birthday and I want to wish her a long life and prosperity. I want to also personally thank her for being there for me, for being a mentor, for being a leader, for pushing me, for guiding me, for introducing me into the space. I love you so much, Miss Hanna, and I appreciate you so much. And thank you for everything you've done. And happy birthday to you once again. Bye.
Oh, wow. Oh, look at this. Happy birthday, Hanna. We love and appreciate you. God shines in your life, mom and staff. Thank you. Diaspora Africa Forum, all the way in Ghana. Oh, these smell so good. Beautiful, beautiful, beautiful. Thank you, thank you, thank you so much, Daph. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I really appreciate this. Oh, look at this. Oh, wow. Happy birthday on your special day from the Ewell staff. Wow, look at this. You guys know I love my candles. This is gonna go right on my desk in Ghana. Oh, look at this. Thank you, Ewell. And you guys know I love chocolate. Thank you, thank you. You know, this means so much to me to have Ewell staff and our partners, staff, all the way on the other side of the globe to be thinking about me on my special day. I truly, truly appreciate this. Thank you. God bless you.